¿Qué onda, mi gente? Once again, I am here. This is my third video I make because ya me están hablando en la mañana, ya saben. Que soy persona, o sea, importante, o sea, no mamen.
Hi!
Say good morning. Get it, honey, get it. No? Not right now?
No.
Oh, okay. Hennessy's gonna eat, so he no quiere bailar ahorita. Anyways. Okay, so back where I was, I started to go to a doctor, and I'm taking the pills from the doctor. Is it working? Yes, it is. Now, I need to make this video very quick and fast because YouTube nomás están dando como unos 12, 13 minutes, no more than 20 minutes or whatever. So, before anybody else interrupts me, I'm gonna try to make this video fast. Anyways. El tecojote root is not good for you guys, because it gives you problems, respiratory problems, it gives you heart failure, and what was the other one? Liver failure. Pero pues every pill that you take, Tylenol, whatever, aspirin, toda esa madre te va a afectar el pinche hígado. And no va a haber una cosa que no tomes que sí te va a afectar el hígado. Pero I wouldn't take the tecojote, because when I was taking it, sí me sentía muy mal, you guys. O sea, me dolía el cuerpo, me dolía la cabeza. I felt like if I was drunk, literally freaking drunk. My whole body was hurting. That's why I do not take the tecojote anymore. I have it there, but no me la tomo. I'd rather take la chupa panza, where it's gonna hurt, make my stomach hurt. Pero I use that because no puedo ir al baño con esas pastillas que me está dando el doctor. So the pills that I'm taking with the doctor, they're called Fetamin. I hope I'm saying it right. I am taking those pills and I get clogged up. No puedo ir al baño. So the doctor told me to go buy some laxative. It will be good. Pero el pinche laxative, o sea, no me gusta. No me gusta, no me gusta. I don't know why I do not like it, but I don't. I'd rather drink my chupa panza tea. My son was taking the chupa panza. Sorry, you guys. I just took a replacement drink and for breakfast. Y ya no vale. I keep burping it up. Anyways, my son is taking the chupa panza as well. He's all like, Mom, my stomach hurts. I guess I'm going to the restroom. Le digo, pues eso es lo que te va a pasar, güey. O sea, no mames, también deja de tragar como tragas. Because it all depends on the way you guys eat. So, I still eat everything. I just portion myself. Ya no como como comía antes. A vez en cuando, cuando me chingo unos pinches tacos y me chingo unos 6 tacos, no les voy a echar mentiras. I don't like to lie about stuff because I do love fucking tacos. I do. Pero when I have to limit myself, I'll be like, all right, nomás con 2. Me ordeno 2 tacos. Claro que los tacos vienen con 2 tortillas. O sea, voy a partir my carne into those, you know, just, so I could cheat myself. Son 4 tortillas, o sea, no mames a la verga. Pero at work, cuando me voy a ordenar una torta, me como la mitad de torta. El otro día tenía un pinche hambre de perro que me comí toda la pinche torta. Todavía llegué a la casa, and I think my nephew was doing carne asada, and I ate again. So there is days that you could cheat, but there's days that que, yeah, o sea, cálmate a la verga, ya comiste, ya tragaste, ya te llenaste, ya no es tanto que por, because you're hungry, it's, ya es pinche costumbre que nosotros los mexicanos tenemos que tragar cada rato. I do limit myself. Lo que más gordo me cae es cuando I eat like that, I do get clogged up. And that's when my chupa panza comes in and I drink it and I feel good. So, yes, he also told me about the chupa panza. The chupa panza will fuck up your liver. Pero, vuelvo a decirlo, anything fucks up your liver. Beer, soda, Tylenol, aspirin, the pills that I'm taking right now that he gave me will fuck up my liver. So I think anything and everything that we consume is gonna hurt some part of our body. Okay? Pero with the chupa panza, I could breathe, I could function. My body don't hurt with it. My stomach hurts, and you guys hear my tripas. Pero es todo. O sea, with the chupa panza se está limpiando tu sistema. Okay. A lot of people take the ginger with pineapple, with the ginger, pineapple, celery, perejil. Esa madre te va a hacer lo mismo. ¿Qué, papi? Esa madre te va a hacer lo mismo. ¿Qué pasa con tu panza? Tu panza se va a consumir eso. ¿Y qué se oye? Tus pinches tripas. So, I don't want to hear none of this bullshit. You guys, ustedes se lo quieren tomar, tómansela. ¿Ok? Pero todo lo que te vas a tomar is going to make your tripas go. Just take it. O sea, te va a durar unos 2-3 días y ya después tu cuerpo se va acostumbrar a la chupa panza, and it's not gonna make the same sounds. It's just the first couple of days it will do that. A ustedes que les van a ver, hombre, ustedes tómensela. Si quieren perder peso, drink it. You do lose. I was losing a pound a day, pero fui al doctor y agarré estas otras pinches pastillas y pues ahora me los estoy tomando. Otra cosa, sí tienen que hacer ejercicio. No hacen ejercicio mientras que you guys are trying to lose weight. You guys are going to be like me, donde la pinche panza les va a cuergar a las pinches rodillas. O sea, no mamen a la verga. Don't be like me. I try to exercise, but I got a fucked up knee. Y luego me fui al pinche baile el sábado. O sea, no mamen a la verga. I fucked up my back. Cuando fui a correr con mi... Now, my daughter didn't run, you guys. Pero yo fui a correr, I fucked up my knee. Then the next week, me fui al pinche baile y valió verga because I fucked up my back. So right now, tonight, me voy a ir a correr because ya tengo días que no he ido. Pero les vuelvo a decir, sí tienen que hacer ejercicio. Now, there's another option. Pero no sean huevonas, como la Diana. There's this new product que salió, I want to say about maybe last year. the body scope. Okay, body scoping or something like that. Son unas cosas que te ponen en la panza that's burning your fat. Okay. I didn't go last week to my session where I had to go with una muchacha that I follow. Because cuando estás en tu regla, no puedes ir a hacer eso. So, no fui. I have my session on Friday. Voy a ir el Friday. Mi amiga ya me ganó a la verga. She already went to go get hers. She got a lot of good results off of it. So, I mean, and there's different places donde cobran diferente, you guys. Not everybody charges the same. Yo quería meterme en eso. Me quiero meter en eso because I want to invest my money into something. I want to do something where I'm going to make income into my house, okay? So I wanted to take the classes because of that. But fuck, if I could teach her to put them on me, I'd rather, you know what I mean? I can do myself. and save money on that. Pero for now, what I'm gonna do is que voy a ir con estas muchachas, voy a calarle, a ver donde me sirve, whatever. Pero you guys do have to exercise. Like, seriously, exercise. Exercise the body of your body parts that you guys want to see more results in. Because yo estoy perdiendo peso, pero I don't know if you guys can see, I'm losing weight, pero todo is going right here. So, I'm not, I don't want to stick it in, you guys, pero sí, sí he estado perdiendo peso. Estoy perdiendo, hasta las pinches nargas se me están yendo a la verga. Pero I'm not exercising. If I were to be exercising, I wouldn't have all of this still. This is our extra skin that we have when we have our kids. Para las muchachas que no tienen hijos, they don't have this. Tienen gordura, pero no tan pinche lonjotas like us that have kids and stuff. And me, yo nunca me fajé cuando, after I had my kids, yo nunca me fajé. Nunca me fajé. With my daughter, creo que my mom made me fajarme. Pero yeah, when I had my son, no me fajé. We were in and out of the hospital. When I had Hennessy, we were here in Fresno for a month, the first month of his life. And then they shipped us out to, they didn't ship us, pero los mandaron para San Francisco. So, yo nunca tuve tiempo para fajarme ni eat healthy when I was in the hospital with Tennessee, because I had to eat whatever they gave me, you know? So anyways, fajanse, fajanse. Right now, the faja that I used to use, me fui a correr el otro día with my friend, and when I was putting down the zipper, the plastic got stuck to it, and I guess the tanto que le estaba jale, I broke it. So now I gotta go buy myself another fucking faja. Because the other fajas that I was using, me dejaron muchas marcas. Like, the plastico of it, it was rubbing into my skin. It was like cutting my skin. So that's why I don't use those right now. Pero, si me voy a comprar una, well, a little cheap faja, just something so I could put with my wrap. Pero sí se tienen que fajar. Fájense. Mucha gente me ha dicho, ponte vapurú. Ponte, I have still my chupa panza one. I still have the curvy one también. So, I mean, there's a lot of things that I have there that I haven't done because I haven't went to go exercise or anything. Salud, daddy. Pero sí voy a ir a hacerlo. I'm going to start getting on track on it because, mira, o sea, I mean, I look good in my clothes. Don't get me wrong. Sí, sí se nota mucho que he bajado because, you guys, yo tenía la panza como si estuviera embarazada. Gracias a Dios de que I am losing it slowly, but I am losing it. I just need to exercise. So that is why you guys should not take the pills that I'm telling you guys. Like I said, everything is going to give you problems with your guys' liver, whatever. Pero el tecojote es, tiene más cosas que te puede dañar, not just your heart. I guess you get heart, like heart failure or heart something. And then from there, it does something to your brain, I think, también. No me recuerdo qué me dijo el doctor about the brain, pero there's something else with the brain. And there they go, fucking texting me, and I hope you guys could hear me on the last part of the video. But I'm gonna let you guys go because si no me van a comenzar a hablar because I'm not texting back. Don't forget, drink a lot of water. A lot of water. Because you guys will get dehydrated with the chupa panza también. Tienen que tomar mucha agua. Recuérdense de que todo lo que estás comiendo se te va a salir the next day. You're gonna be stuck in that toilet. And you need to get dehydrated, okay? So with that being said, you guys, do not take the tecojote root. That has bad results with your health than the chupa panza does. The chupa panza, all it has is just your kidneys. Pero pues, they replace themselves. these pills that I'm taking también, I mean, o sea, they're not good for my liver either, and they still give them to you, so. Pero Tecojote does have a lot of defects to it, you guys, so be careful what you guys consume. I do not recommend the Tecojote. I felt sick. I felt like I couldn't function. I felt like my body was hurting. My head was hurting. I felt drunk with the Tecojote. And seriously, you guys, no. Don't take it. Don't take it. I don't recommend it. My doctor doesn't recommend it either. And I told him about everything else that I'm taking with the Tecojote, the Chupa Panza, the pills that he's giving me. And he told me to go get some laxative. Pero pues the laxative, mi Chupa Panza, I'd rather take my Chupa Panza. So I'd rather stick with my Chupa Panza. It's on you guys. Oh, it's the glare from the lamp. I'm like, what the hell do I have on my lip? I do still recommend the Chupa Panza. You guys do lose weight with the Chupa Panza. You guys could see results with the Chupa Panza every day. Pero sí tienen que tomar mucha agua. So anyways, you guys, ya me pasé un pinche minuto. So it's 16 minutes already. A ver, I hope I could load this up. We'll see you guys later. Que Dios los bendiga. Don't forget to hit that like buttons, you guys. I have these subscribers. Pero no están puchando the like button. Come on, you guys. Help me out here so I can start doing live videos. We'll see you guys later. Que Dios los bendiga to my new subscribers. Thank you so much. I am so happy. I can't wait until I hit at least 500. I'm almost there, you guys. I'm almost there. Primeramente Dios. I'm at my, what, 187 or 186 is the last time that I saw on there. I must have lost a couple of subscribers. But it's okay. It's okay. O sea, no mamen, yo no me voy a agüitar por uno, dos o tres subscribers. No se me vayan todos. Pero anyways, you guys, que Dios los bendiga. Cuídense. And don't forget, keep hydrated. If you guys are taking the Chupa Panza, drink a lot of water. Limit your guys' foods. Do not take that Tecojote. Please do not take it. I wouldn't want to see you guys get hurt with the Tecojote, okay? Peace out, you guys. Ahora sí me voy because ya valió verga. Ya me pasé. We'll see you guys later. Cuídense mucho.